And developing tonight, at least three men have been arrested in connection with an early morning shootout that left one woman dead and 14 others hurt. The shooting started inside a bar in St. Paul, Minnesota, just after midnight. Police say the men charged in the case are in the hospital.